All right, so basically I'll just walk you through what I've got here. Starting off here, I've got a light Patagonia hoodie, and then also my Patagonia vest that I love a lot. It's supposed to be down in like the 40s at night, maybe down into the 30s, so I definitely think that'll help with that. In this packing square, I've got my pants. I've got a pair of gray, kind of loungy pants. I have two pairs of long, full-length exercise / yoga pants. These are 100% cotton, so they aren't like super warm. And this pair is a compression pair, so I'm thinking I'll probably wear those when I go hiking, and that'll be a lot warmer for me. And then I have a pair of capris just in case towards the end of the week it might warm up a little bit. And then these are a pair of black cotton pants as well, kind of loungy type pants. These are cotton, these are not. These are synthetic. So I'm probably don't need both of those pairs of pants, but these can also be worn to do like to go hiking or something like that. And then I've got two t-shirts that I'll wear at night. We won't have a chance to wash on this trip, and I'm gonna be gone for 10 days, so I wanted to have more than one sleeping shirt in case one gets sweaty. And then up here I've got my shirts. These are all very basic shirts that can be worn to do anything. Yes, I've got a lot of gray. So I've got two gray t-shirts right here. These are the same, just two different colors, this purple and then the coral color. This is a linen burgundy shirt, so it's not really an exercise shirt, but more of one that I might layer under casually. This is a black cotton t-shirt, and then a blue cotton t-shirt, and this is actually a tank top, an exercise synthetic tank top. And then this packing square has my undergarments. This one has sports bras. These are socks. I've got one pair of little footy socks for my flats, and then I have regular athletic socks. And then I'm taking two pairs of my wool socks for my hiking boots. One of those pairs I'm going to wear on the plane that I set aside for my airplane outfit here. All right, and then in my last packing square right here, I've actually got all of this. It's amazing. This is a 100% cotton long sleeve kind of lounge jacket. It's not a zip up and it's not a hoodie, but it's still like a hoodie with no hood. And then I've got a long sleeve 100% cotton shirt, a hoodie from REI that I absolutely love, that is a really nice light layer over my base layer t-shirts to wear to hike and such. And then just in case we want to get a little more dressed up for something, and then we've also got church on Sunday, so I've got my long sleeve dark jean type shirt and a pair of loungy pants here, but they're a little bit more dressy, so those are nice and comfortable. And then a scarf that can pair with my jeans and a t-shirt, or could pair with this jean shirt, or I can just use it in general if it's that cold. And then I've got one comfortable dress that can also be worn anywhere, church, dinner, airplane, etc. This is my outfit for the plane. I set aside my bulkiest items, my light jacket, my another long sleeve shirt. This one's a little bit heavier. A pair of jeans, and my last but not least, a gray t-shirt, and a pair of wool socks that I'll wear with my hiking boots on the plane here. And then for extra things, I've got my little toiletry bag, love L.L. Bean, and then a couple things that could not fit in the little toiletry bag, like I'm thinking about taking my straightener, we'll see. Then I've got makeup bag, my soap, brush, deodorant, glasses, because I need those, and this spray, my texture spray. That would be kind of my splurge item, that and my straightener if I decide to bring it. So we'll see. Those two items might end up being left out. And then up here I've got my little flexible tripod, my iPad, and a notebook. I take a notebook all the time wherever I go. I love to journal. I love to take notes, things like that. And my charging cords for my phone and my iPad. My iPad has everything else that I need on it. It has books. I've got a couple movies on there. My yoga. All of that. It's all on there. So I'm not taking any other electronic like that. And then my purse that I'm going to pack into my backpack that I'll use when we get there, just for around town, so I don't carry my backpack everywhere we go. And then in the corner right up there is my camera supplies. So I've got my DSLR. I'll have four different lenses, actually. A zoom lens, wide angle lens, a regular just everyday lens, and then a 50 millimeter. And then I've got that little thing has my extra camera stuff in it, extra memory cards, my battery charger, that sort of thing. All right, so the bag that I'm going to be using is a Patagonia duffel. It's the Arbor duffel. It's 60 liter. And I'm really excited about this because it's slightly larger than another weekender bag that I had, but it's still small enough that I can carry it on the plane. I absolutely hate checking my luggage, so this is going to be a lifesaver for me. It's got quite a bit of room. I mean, it's spacious. And then on the inside, there's two pockets here. Not sure if I'm really going to end up using those, but we'll see. And then I've got a side pocket here that I'm thinking will have my couple of extra things, like a couple of toiletries that didn't fit in the toiletry bag. And then I am going to take this. It's a Ziploc compression bag, like one of the ones that sucks the air out. And I'm going to take that for my laundry as it piles up, and that way I can compress it all into a really tight fit so that it won't take up extra room in my duffel when we get started. And then
I will live my life as a lobsterman's wife on an island in the blue bay. He will take care of me. He will smell like the sea, and close to my heart he'll always stay. I will bear three girls, all with strawberry curls, little Ella and Nellie and Faye. While I'm combing their hair, I will catch his warm stare on our island. Where everything's stops. How I love to love him from afar. When he walks right past me, then I finally see on this bar stool I can't stay. So I'm taking my frown to a far distant town on an island, the Blue Bay.
Osprey backpack. Absolutely love this pack. It's a 24 liter. Perfect for anywhere from like half to full day hikes. And it fits everything else that I need. So this is what I'm going to be carrying on to. Well, I'm going to be carrying all of this onto the plane, the duffel and the backpack, but those are going to be my only two items that I'm going to be carrying. So in my backpack so far, to start out, I'll just have my iPad and notebook. I already mentioned pens, best pens ever. I always carry my Neutrogena compact, lotion and chapstick, and then I've got my two charging cords that I already mentioned before, my wallet, my tripod. Then this is something that I like, no matter what, I always keep in my pack. We're not going to be doing anything overnight on this trip, so I don't have to worry about preparing for that kind of a thing necessarily, but I always just keep a little pocket first aid kit, some matches, pepper spray, bug repellent, my Bear Bell, a thing of pain reliever, and my hand sanitizer spray, and then I always keep an extra Ziploc bag. I've got my water bottle. My nice Nalgene, love this guy, and that I'll be filling up later, and then my camera gear and my flashlight. When we get there, we'll be getting things like, we'll probably run in a Walgreens or a CVS and get some granola bars and some fruit and that sort of thing. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and pack up my backpack.
So high, the wind so fast makes us feel like goddesses. One, two, three, set, ready, set, go. May heaven help you if you're slow. We're gonna run like bandits, wild flames are chasing, racing, 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 racing. Nobody knows.